So I have a really cute story. I have this one massage therapist that I've known for decades, really good guy, had vision and lost it for quite a number of years, had surgery eventually. And you know what he told me? The first thing he told me when he saw me, he said, "Oh man, my wife is ugly." Which leads me to conclude that in a world with no vision, I guess you can pick on personality, but in reality, looks do matter. So I'm not sure what to do with that information, but I don't know.